Halo guys, welcome to another Tavern Brawl. Jadi minggu ini kita bakal dikasih random deck and random hero. Jadi basically mereka bakal udah punya constructed deck yang udah mereka bikin sendiri dan kita bakal dikasih random. So let's just go into it. Rogue. Kenapa ada kartu shaman? What the shit? Ada kartu warlock juga. I guess ini bakal benar-benar random. What the hell? Damn. Wala. Oh yeah. Destroy dia and then yep, that's value. Boom. And boom. Yes, nggak ada one damage. Berarti value monster gua, minion gua, gede banget. Soalnya apa tinggal satu, tapi gua deal 14 damage. Yup, that's fine. 4 mana. Iya. Yeah. Next turn gue bisa pasangin taunt. Or I made even sprint. Draw 4 cards. Gila armornya dia. Baik banget. Buset. Oh wow. Okay. I think more cards. What just happened? What the hell, man? What do? Wah, langke. I think this is the right choice for now. Since it's elemental, abis itu gue bisa pakai Kalimus buat nge-heal. Just hit this. Come on. Oh, oke. Okay. Ya, yeah, nggak apa-apa lah. Tapi 7 ya. Oke, okay, I think that's good. Sembilan. Hai, hai, hai. Masih bisa sih. Damage, gue perlu satu damage doang buat lewatin dia. You know, I will clear the board first by doing this. Aduh, mas, mas. Ya udahlah, heal dulu deh. Uh-oh. Oh shit, man. Come on. Tapi daya insect juga. Masih ada 3 ton sih, cuma ini bahaya banget. Wah, worthless. Holy crap. Oke. Wind Fury juga lagi. Kalah dong. 15. Dia harus tembusin ini. Oke, kenapa? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Okay, heal. Nice. Living on the edge, man. Ayo. 11. Yes. Okay. Yes, the threat is gone. Dia tahu abis ini bakal mati. Terus gue masih punya banyak packingan di bawah. That's fine, baby. Boom, bara bim, bara boom. Ya. Safety first lah, gila, serem banget begini. Five mana. Okay, let's do some control now. Boom, bada bim, bada boom. Pening deh loh. Divine Shield-nya sih lumayan. Serius. Oke okay guys, jadi kali ini gue decide buat instead of doing Tavern Brawl Lawrence, gue pengen coba main arena. So, let's forge a deck for an arena. Oh, iya gue udah lama banget gak main arena guys. Hah. Yep. Ahune, you're so good. Oke, jadi di arena ini kalian bakal bikin. Oke, jadi di arena ini kalian bakal bikin deck sendiri. Jadi tergantung dari kartu apa yang dikasih sama gamenya. Dan kalian bakal pakai deck itu selama kalian di arena ini sebelum kalah 3 kali atau lebih dari 12 kali menang. Gitu guys, and then the prize will be depends on how many times you win and then you get it. Oke, okay, first off, karena priest itu bisa berbau-bau naga, I'll pick the dragon. Dragon and dragon, ya udah, mulailah. Dia itu biasanya nggak last long di battlefield, tapi since gue priest, gue mungkin bisa keep dia alive. Plum Phoenix, let's go with Touch Steel. And as you can see down below, ini kayak statistik deck kalian gitu. Yang 3 mana tuh udah berapa, 4 mana, 5 mana, mana, and so on and so on. Why not another Drake? Dragonfire Potion of course. Shadow Word Pain. Shield to initiate. Let's go with the big one. Of course this one then. Gastropod, ntar deh, kabel talent please dulu. Double minions health. No, I think this is better. It's better. Yeah, this is good. Stampeding Kodo. I think higher gun is better. Gue bakal main lumayan gede nih. I'll take this. Buat early game. Another 3 drop or 6 drop. 6 is better, I guess. Baru ada 1 soalnya. 2, I mean. Oke. Okay. Yep. Draw card. Dragon. 4 drops. Main control. Ada Bane Prophet. I think 3 drops is better. Since I'm a priest, I can heal him. 600. Waduh! Gluttonous Ooze, apa Leatherclad Hawk Leader? Damn! Gue bisa destroy weapon. Yang ini mesti punya 6 atau lebih gain charge, but it's still a 666 though. Destroy weapon, gue gak punya destroy weapon sama sekali sih. Let's go with control then. Gua nggak punya spell damage card, I think. I don't think I'm gonna need that. So, last card is... I think ini lebih berguna sih. Okay, let's go with this one. Gua ini sebenarnya rada noob kalau main arena. Kayak high streak yang gua pernah dapet itu cuma berapa ya? Kayak 8 atau 7 deh. Nggak pernah lah lewat lebih dari situ. Tuh, boom, bara bim, bara boom deh. Ya, karena gue jalan kedua, gue gak bisa pakai ini dong. Because, kalau gue keluarin dia, terus di fire blast, dan minin gue langsung mati, death rattle-nya gak kena sama sekali. Well, kalau dia keluarin minion, it's gonna be a value for this card. Like that. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Yep. Aku live, please. Yes. Oh ya, fun fact, kalau kalian lagi arena, kalian itu bakal always face the same opponent with the same score as you. Jadi basically sekarang gue lawan orang yang lagi win 1 dan loss-nya 0 juga gitu, guys. Five mana. Ya nggak punya weapon sih ya. I have 6 mana nih sekarang. Value ini di 4 ya. Oke. Okay. And then kill the faceless. I don't think he's gonna do it. Dan gue bakal dapat value-nya. Yes, okay, that's good. Or that. What? Heal. And that. I'm gonna wait for this value. Well, ya pari. Nice, there you go. Haha. You don't see this one coming, do ya? That's what I call value. Next turn, 8 damage ya. I mean, 8 mana. 8 mana. Should I use this and then heal or Eldritch Horror langsung? Ooze, I mean. It's dead anyway. 65 ya. Okay, let's see lah. Let's play a little bit slow. Gua bisa sih tembusin, tapi next turn. Off. Nope. Well. Oh, well. Why I cannot do that? Okay, sekarang gue bisa pakai dia. 6 and 4, 7. Or not. Kalau gitu mah might as well attack this. And then heal biar dia harus bunuh pakai kodonya instead of using his fire blast. Yep. And then now for damage? Oh, 2. Boom. and then heal, do this. Okay. Yes. Kalau dia keluar dari stealth, dia nggak keluar dari stealth. Jadi 4-3. You know what? Gue bisa pakai ini sih. Deal 2 damage, habis itu gue bakal serang dia dan dia bakal jadi a 4-4 which I will survive from his attacks. Ini, dan ini. Empat lagi. Damn it. Paket lah. Aduh. Damn it. What the heck, man? Five itu lebih berguna, soalnya dia nggak ada serangan 5. Mau nggak mau, dia harus trade 2 minion. Nggak raton pula. What the heck? This is bad, man. Empat, 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 mati dong gua. I can only do this. Primordial Drake is the only savior. Ini nggak juga sih, kalau misalkan dia decide buat board clear gue masih bisa live one another turn. I don't know. Depends on his card. I hate priest. Ah. Oke, guys, sekian dulu. I'll continue the arena on the next episode. So, jangan lupa buat like, comment, dan subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.